There's an itch on my head, an itch on my nose, an itch on my elbow, an itch on my toes, an itch on my lip, an itch on my hip, until the...
Hey, Hedgie fans! I thought that little song would be just right for this episode of Ask Quilly. Emma, who is one of our regular visitors to the website, wrote in to ask, how do I avoid my hedgehog getting mites? Mites makes us hedgehogs pretty miserable. So that's a really important question, because getting rid of mites on your hedgehog is a whole lot harder than avoiding them to begin with. My human says, an ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure. Well, Emma, some mites can live without a host for several weeks. Things you bring into your home or other pets could potentially be a carrier for mites. Here are some of the best ways to avoid your hedgehog getting mites. Freeze any litter-type bedding you buy for 24 to 48 hours when bringing it home. Any play sand for a sand bath should be baked in the oven or frozen for 24 to 48 hours also. Wash any new fleece in hot water before using it. Make sure that your other pets are mite-free. Most mites don't transfer from one species to another, but there are some that do, including to humans. Anything that is not within your control has the possibility of introducing mites, like a field trip into the backyard where wild animals may have left mites, fleas, and ticks. I hope it never happens to your hedgie, but if it does, my friend Lisa wrote an excellent article on hedgehog mites home remedies. You can find it in the link below if you need it. Oh, Hedgie, I'm getting itchy just talking about this topic. Thanks for bringing this question up, Emma, so other Hedgie owners can learn too. If you want to know something about hedgehogs, you can leave a comment below or write me on my website. If you learned anything from this video, please comment, like, and subscribe. Until next time, bye for now.